Hello and welcome to HearthZimu with Mike and Dave. He is Mike and I am Dave, and welcome to the show. What are we doing today, Mike?
This just makes me want to punch you. Cool. And then kick a kitten.
Cool. What are we doing today, Mike?
You know when somebody's upset when they want to kick a small animal? Especially a baby of sorts.
Okay. I guess I'm always upset. They want to know, Mike.
They want to know what?
What are we doing today?
I don't fucking know. Some of I like hunting.
Nice.
You can figure it out from that.
Well, there's two hunter decks. I don't know which one you want.
I don't know, but one specifically has something in it that has to do with the word that I said.
So you're going to do It's All About the Beast?
I'm going to fucking hit you.
So you want to do Synergy Hunter?
Yeah.
Okay, Synergy Hunter it is. You know, last time I actually didn't explain what randomness was before we started?
We did. It was random. You did explain it.
No, I didn't.
We spent a while.
We just talked about randomness. We didn't actually explain the deck. So
because randomness.
What's a Synergy Hunter?
Oh, well, Hunter with Synergy.
Okay.
I don't fucking know.
That's exactly what it is. It's a Hunter with Synergy. All the cards synergize with each other in some form or another.
Apparently you asked for it.
I did.
Oh, a glaive-nuka.
Glaive-zuka. Yep.
What the fuck is a glaive-zuka? Does it shoot glaives?
It does. Shoots the glaives.
Look, steady shot. Look, Ragnarok.
Just one should I do first? I feel like I should.
I know what you should do on turn 8.
Is it Ragnarok?
Yeah. Are you gonna? No matter what?
No.
Oh.
Sorry.
If it's convenient,
I
it's
like
good
to
play him.
I like to play to win. I'm not like you. I don't just play things for fun.
God. But it makes it more fun.
He did an unstable portal. What did he get from his portal?
Wow. He tried to put that back. He's like, I don't want that. Take it back.
Damn. Now I want to play the Glaive-zuka. But I don't have a minion on the board yet.
Put a fucking minion on the board. He's gonna kill your minion.
Is he?
I don't know.
We'll see about that. If I'm lucky, he won't.
Why?
I don't think I'm lucky. Use the spell. Use the spiel.
He's a mage. What do you expect?
Shouldn't have used the spiel. I'm gonna make him regret using that spiel.
Why?
Because this would have been a better card to hit with that spiel.
Okay. Drop one of my almonds. Think they can hear me chewing?
Probably.
From all the way over here?
There was a comment about chewing and chips.
So it's chips. I didn't say the chewing. They don't want me to do specific things. I'm not eating chips this time. They succeeded in that. So I'm eating almonds. I figured they were saying chips because they're worried about my health.
Think so?
Maybe. Look, a Glaive-zuka. Look, he's stronger. Look, you killed his thing. Look, you shot an arrow. Look, you healed. So much happened that turn.
Right? Isn't that awesome?
So much synergy.
I love this deck.
It's like the deck was designed to just work together.
Right?
Like a giant flowing river.
A river of love.
That a fen creeper lives in.
We're only on 5 mana, right?
Yes.
5 mana. Damn it. I don't have a nice way to kill that fen creeper.
You could throw snakes at it.
I already have a snake trap. And only have 5 damage showing. I don't want to play this.
Then it'll get more.
That's it.
Isn't that the same card you already have out?
Yep.
How many of those do you need? Why, are you afraid one is going to die, so you need the other one?
Well, I didn't really have anything else to play. I don't want to play this. I have no beasts on the board.
Oh, I didn't realize that's for beasts and beasts only. Look, snakes!
Snakes.
Who doesn't like snakes? Oh, last night I dreamt about spiders. They were terrifying.
Were they?
One was called the Mango Arachnus.
Mango Arachnus?
Yeah. Or no, mango mushroom arachnus. Because it was mushroomy. And its like legs were on the bottom and it would like poof. And then when it felt threatened, it would like shrink in. And then I woke up because it jumped on my knee and I freaked out.
Is that right?
I did. It was terrifying. There was this one spider bigger than your microphone. It was in my truck. It was very frightening.
Okay, so I could kill this right now. That's what I should do.
I like it just as much as you did.
What? I actually wasn't listening to your story. I thought it was just
build a mana worm. It was a bit of both.
Hey, sorry. I wasn't trying to be rude. Looks like I'm paying rag on turn 8. I don't have many options.
Sure you do.
Is he fireballing this?
Yep.
Oh my god! He's gonna regret that this turn.
Why?
Scar!
Is that name thing's really Scar?
No.
Oh.
Savannah Hymen.
But it's basically Scar.
Yeah, it's basically Scar.
Because Scar has hyena friends, but Scar has 3 hyena friends.
Well, maybe they thought that was too overpowered to have 3 hyena friends.
What worked in Scar's favor? Until the lions banded together.
Yep. She got a secret. Secret. What do you think that secret is?
The thing that'll kill your thing when you attack it. Nope.
That would suck if it was another mirror entity. It's not.
Good.
I didn't really think that through. I just played it.
You're like, hey, oh shit.
Back from the junk heap. It's probably duplicate.
Why, what does that junk heap thing do?
Heal 8. Oh, it's counterspell. Cool. So then I definitely want to kill that.
Yes.
But how?
Well, you do have a thing there. You didn't kill it.
It's fine.
You still didn't kill it.
I know, it's fine.
Were you hoping Ragnaroth would attack it? Or you basically won anyways.
Yeah, it was like 50-50.
Wow.
Oh man.
Wow. How many of those is he gonna play in one game? Freezing trap. How many of those does he need in his hand? Wow, you still get all the snakes from that?
Yeah.
Holy fuck. You've already won.
Did I win? 6. I need to kill this for it to be a guaranteed win.
Good job, buddy.
Alright. Synergy Hunter for the win!
Me and our viewers are very proud of you.
Are they?
We're going to have a hugging dance circle later.
I think
later.
That our viewer might have something else to say about that.
He didn't enjoy it?
I don't know.
Why not?
He'll comment.
No, he won't.
He hasn't commented for a while.
Yeah.
He's a jerk.
I miss him.
Oh, right now, when he's watching this, there's balls in his face.
That's what he likes.
You're about to say that's gross.
Yeah. I don't want to. Gross to some people.
Ditch moose.
Just for the record, I don't particularly enjoy balls in my face.
That's fine, man.
That's why I was going to say it's gross.
Everyone's allowed to have their own preferences. I'm also the kind of guy that doesn't like to have balls in his face.
You're going to go into like a story about how much you like balls in your face. Like, there's nothing better than balls in my face.
Personally.
If I could have balls in my face, I'd have balls in my face every day, all day.
Balls in the face. That's Sunday for me. I will hunt you down.
She said hello. No, God, kill you.
Yeah. Yeah, I wonder how many people have done that. Yeah. My name's Mike, I'm funny.
I am. Oh, secrets.
I'll show him all. Stupid man scientist. Secret did you get?
Freezing trap.
Nice. That's a good secret to get.
Hey, look.
You should get another secret.
How many fucking times are you gonna tell me that? Jesus Christ.
You know why that's a good thing?
Why?
Because it is.
I'm getting free secrets?
Yep.
And this person's helping me get free secrets.
Right?
I'm getting secrets at their expense.
Another secret.
They're basically buying my secrets for me. Right. And snakes.
Yep. Oh, he shot you too fast. You fool! Oh yeah, that doesn't work like that.
Oh, oops. That sucks.
I'm a fool!
Oh, man.
You should anyways.
What, this?
Just to have a minion on the board, yeah.
I suppose.
This is the kind of deck that you want to play on curve.
This is the kind of deck you want to play on curve.
Yep. I did. I did play on curve.
I can play on whatever curve I want.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you? Actually, I didn't play on curve. I was floating one mana the whole time.
That's because you suck. Wow.
Sorry, I got a little too excited for that. I sounded like a monkey.
Oh, even with Divine Shield, it just dies?
Yep.
Damn. So much for it to be fucking divine.
It destroys a minion.
You got really excited when you saw that in my hand.
Well, you had the other one, too. It was just much better than my plan. Oh, see, look, and you even got a target. He's so nice. Oh, no. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Play this one?
Yeah. Maybe. I don't know. What are you gonna do? I'm asking you.
Man. No minions for you. How dare you think you can play minions?
No minions for you!
Oh, man.
Chair.
Did you break it? Oh, my God.
What'd I miss?
Killed one and cheaped the other. So do you just win? I think you just win.
Why?
How come I never get to play him? You always get to play him.
Oh, hey, look, it's him. Oh, nice.
Just on curve, eh? Look, come on, 7 mana. Let's give you the best 7 mana card there is.
Shut up, David.
I didn't say anything. I was saying peace.
You know, in some Asian cultures, this means vagina.
I didn't do that.
I know, it's just... it's just, you know.
Just a thing that you thought you'd say.
Yeah. You should. What does it do?
Or, oh no, this is good, this is good. One of those two. Maybe this and then that. That's okay too.
Mm-hmm. Well, how much damage can I do?
Well, if you do this, you have a chance to do 2, 6, 8, 15, a lot. If you do this one, you have a chance to do a lot.
This one?
Yeah.
I know. Oh.
Oh, forget Misha. That sucks.
Why?
Hmm?
Bye.
The episode of Rage Quits.
God damn. But the last person didn't rage quit.
Didn't they?
No, the person last episode rage quitted.
Didn't the last person rage quit?
No, it was the last episode.
I killed them?
You killed them.
Did I kill them?
I'm pretty sure you did.
I don't remember killing them. I'm pretty sure you rage quit.
Comment below if you did.
I don't remember.
Me neither.
I'm trying to think of how the last episode
On that
went.
Note, go fuck yourself. I'm talking to you, not them. But if they want to go fuck themselves.
Next time, folks!
Jerk.
That's right, jerk. Tell me to go fuck myself. Also, I'm leaving this all in.
Okay.
Next time, guys.